Hey guys, this is Chadley again with Metalworks with another update on the 55 build. The guys have dove into the assembly part of things and I got a bunch of footage for you guys to check out, so let's just jump into it.
Oh yeah guys, Tony has started some of the assembly work on the 55. You can see that's a GM gas pedal, this portion here, and the lower part is by Locar. The wiring fuse panel here is by American Auto Wire. This is their Highway 22 kit. And then he's got some of the mechanism for the windshield wipers in there, as well as the Dakota Digital controller for the gauges that will be going in here. So just a quick update of some of the assembly work that has started underneath the dash. Alright guys, you can see they got the windshield installed and the wiper shafts, and then all the trim around the windshield is also done in Cerakote. Then Tony put in the dash trim as well as the headlight switch and the ignition. Nice the dash contrast there between the satin and the gloss with the trim in there. That really looks sharp. Here you can see the guys are prepping the Wegner motor to get sat into the 55. Alright guys, the Wegner Motorsports LS is sat into the 55 here, into the Art Morrison chassis. The engine is top of the Whipple Motorsports supercharger. The beautiful front drive kit is also by Wegner. So this engine is around 900 horse on pump gas and pushing 1,000 on higher octane in the right tune. We also installed one of these in a 68 Camaro and it just performed amazing, so we're very anxious to get that same reaction here in the 55.
All right, just a quick look underneath the car. Some of the wiring that Tony's been doing for the battery cables.
As you saw earlier, they ran this tray. You can just see it on the bottom side there. They ran that tray to run the battery cables down. He's got the drive shaft installed. So things are starting to come together.
underneath the car. You can see the brake assist pump. That's mounted right next to the e-stop. So, things are starting to come together. Here you can see the battery cables coming up by the back seat. And it'll feed up to the battery. And you can see he's got the brake hard lines ran. All right, the assembly work continues. More of the wiring. Justin's working on window felts. Here, guys, you can see Tony's building a wiring harness for the 55. This is for the trunk area of the car. Justin also got the passenger side quarter window put in today. Guys are getting ready to hang doors on the 55. All right, guys, just a quick look here. They hung the doors on the 55 today. Also got the Cerakoted door handles mounted up. So making slow and steady progress here on the assembly work. You can see Tony's prepping the Rick's fuel tank to go inside the 55. They got the deck lid set on. And working on assembly of the motor bay here. Got the radiator mounted, core support set in place. Things are coming along.
The
All right, guys, that's where things stand on the 55. Thanks for checking in. We'll talk to you real soon. Take care.